Okay, so here's your Arduino. You probably can't really see it, but the light is actually blinking, just blinking pretty fast. So run my AVR dude code here in the terminal. And you can see it stops, and the RX lights up, and it's getting something. But then it just goes right back to what it was doing, and AVR dude gives me this error. I'll put that in text so you can actually read it.